day is almost tonight. And I don't want
There's about five more we could have sang. Some things God only does once. Some things God only does once. There was only one Jesus. There's only one Aretha Franklin. There was only one Jeannie Patterson. I can say something. Can the church say it? Did you know that the Hawkins family's roots are from the Church of God in Christ? Some things God only does once. Let us see, you're phenomenal.
Yes.
Pastor Orr, we honor you, Pastor, in the first thing. There's one Barbara Streisand. There was one Whitney Houston. But guess who Whitney Houston grew up listening to? She told me before at West Angeles that her greatest influence was Jermaine Horn.
Yes, she did.
Not a church soprano alive that hasn't sung one of her songs. And I think it's time for Lady Tremaine to come to us.
Woo! Yeah!
And the amazing thing is she can still sing.
Come on, Lady Tremaine.